Grateful Dead. That's pretty neat. Lynn Susan. Huh. 1914, apparently, this one. Kugelwagen. Someone needs to paint this thing.
I made it look old.
Yeah? Made to look old?
The decal.
Really? Outlaw Gassers. Outlaw Gassers. That's pretty cool. So Quicksilver couldn't make it? I mean, that one, I bet it just burns gas.
Well, pain in the butt. I got a trailer in.
You got a trailer? You couldn't drive it on the freeway?
No. $15 a gallon.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking.
Yeah. No, and it burns it up real quick.
I bet. Have to trailer it. Yeah, that's pretty cool.
That's a cool car.
So look, it's got a pickle.
What?
It's got a pickle.
Yeah.
It's all in the details. Look. It's pretty cool. Hot Rod Club. Man. Hey.
Hey.
How's it going?
I know that guy.
I know you. Yeah. Good to see you.
How you doing?
Good.
Yeah, I've been here before a number of times, and I didn't put it all together.
So what type of carburetor is that? Never seen one of those before.
Demon. It's a...
Oh, it's a Demon. Oh, I could have just looked.
No, but it's not just...
No, it doesn't look like a normal Demon, right? It looks a little bit...
Holly makes Demon now. It's like a thermoplot.
Yeah, it is like a thermoplot. It's plastic.
Jeez.
No, it's aluminum. It's
really?
Like, it's body like a thermoplot, but it's a... Yeah, they started making those maybe 6-7 years ago. Like, I don't know why.
With Demon? No.
That model.
Oh, that model.
Yeah, after Holly bought Demon back from Mary Graham.
Are they going to start doing stuff or racing?
What's that car?
Here, I'm going to keep it rolling. Bob's Big Burger. The engine. What'd they do with the engine? It must be in the back. Man, that is something. He's got a Demon on his too. That's pretty cool. Man. And this is just bizarre. I've never even seen one of these. Cool. How's this guy?
I'm on it there.
street racing, so. Really? Man, pretty cool. I could send you all these.
It smells way good. It is. So, tacos are being finished up right now. Cold drinks are inside. There are a lot of young people here today. If you find it within yourself to offer a ride to them, I know I didn't learn to like cars until I got to ride in them. If you guys are willing, give somebody a ride in your car. Let them get familiar with it. Let them learn to love them like we do. Have a good time. Go eat.
Great. Thanks, Dave.
Thank you.
Sheriff just pulled in around the corner down there. Sheriff just pulled in down around the corner. He's waiting for you.
He's waiting for you.
What
it's
does
the
T mean after 427-P? Any idea?
I would ask.
Yeah, it's a low performance. You know, I mean, it's 11, or almost 11.
I don't know what your carb
but it's a low riser, low performer.
I'm surprised you don't know.
Yeah. Well, I know what it's. It looks like an 18. Well, I know what it's supposed to be.
Yeah.
I think.
Yeah.
I bet it doesn't have exactly. Whose car is it?
Gentleman in the black shirt.
I'm sorry, is this yours?
I think it is.
Camino.
Yeah.
That was pretty funny. That was a good one. Yeah, look at this. Yeah. Let's go.
Little tiny skinny tires on it.
Oh, I like that.
How was that just look like a crazy guy?
Yes.
That's what I would do. You know, jeez, man. A little cute.
Thank you.
You know what I mean?
Yeah.
It's your dad's fault. Oh, here he is. Hey,
it's all my fault.
Oh, you
are. I'm used to it. I'm used to that.
Your fault. The 57 broke down.
Stan. Oh, he's coming out with crap like that. Oh, he's keeping himself amused.
You guys never fired it up.